you through a quick 8-minute full body cool down, a little bit of a stretch. It's always important to cool down after every single workout, so make sure that you save this video so you always know where it is. You don't need any equipment. You may just want a towel or a strap, as we're going to be stretching our hamstrings on the ground. Make sure you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. And without further ado, let's get to it. All right, we're first going to begin having our feet nice and wide. We're going to try and slow down our breathing. So we're going to take a nice big inhale as we bring the arms up, and a big exhale as we come down, round out the back. And again. Next exhale, we're going to stay down here. You can cradle your head, have a slight bend in your knees, and just let your upper body feel nice and heavy here. You could also place the fingertips down on the ground, stretch those legs, rock the hips from side to side, stretching out those hamstrings. Step into a high plank position, and you're going to bring your right leg through into a lunge. Set that left knee down on the ground, prop yourself up on that right knee, and sit down into this lunge. Pressing those hips forwards, you're stretching out that left hip flexor. Again, coming through lunge, stepping into high plank. From here, you're going to lower the body down nice and slow, and then pressing it up into a cobra position. Press those shoulders down and send those hips down into the floor. And as you exhale, you're going to send the booty back into child's pose. Take a nice deep breath here. And on your next inhale, you're going to roll through the spine back into cobra. And nice big exhale, pressing it back into child's pose. Now we're going to hold here. Slowly walk yourself up to your knees. You can do this seated or on your knees. We're going to reach it up and over, stretching up that side and those lats. Take a nice big inhale as you reach. And exhale as you come back to center. Other side, inhale. And exhale back to center. Swing those arms out, and we're going to bring our right arm or your strap. Left leg is extended down on the floor. You're gonna bring the right leg up. Now we're gonna try and bring that leg close to us. You can grab that calf. You wanna try and keep your knee as straight as possible. It down into a downward dog. So send those heels down into the floor and press those shoulders back. You can pedal out the feet here to further stretch those hamstrings. Our chest as close as we can to our quads and stretch those legs, releasing any tension in the upper body and the neck. Again, make sure you save this video so you know exactly where to find it so you can cool down after every single workout. Thank you so much for being here with me today, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.